Are you a show for babies about forgiveness, or are you a show for teenagers about abuse and suicidal despair? Pick a lane, you edgy, talentless weeb. I feel like I'm reading that one My Little Pony fanfic where Pinkie Pie disembowels someone, only this time the writer's actually trying to make it a serious work of drama.
Oh, you want to talk about edgy My Little Pony fanfics, Lily, huh? Oh yeah, you really want to talk about that when you have like several horse skeletons in your fucking closet there, Lily?